Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
This is where we become Luke. Oh, I can't wait for this! There he is! Where does R2-D2 go? I've just realized. Does he go
the
here?
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place.
There must be, buddy.
Stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Is it? Oh, he's going to shit.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Push him. The repulse one is brilliant. Do I go down and fight?
The Empire will be looking for us. I need to find out why I'm here.
No. Boom! I got him. Obviously, the deflect shot. So, what'd you aim with that? Ah, that's how you deflect. I was deflecting in one of the games, and I didn't know what the hell was going on. Because it wouldn't hit any of them. I just realised that little dot there.
Job. It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Oh my god. Loads of people. I think I just used to go to the I have seen you. There. Boom. No one else. Cool. Okay.
Here come the reinforcements.
Oh, is that his ship? Oh, has he not landed yet then? Oh, is that... Oh, no, that's actual... Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, fair enough. Oh. Still getting shot. Oh, he's a sniper guy. Oh, crap. Wow! Are you serious? Haha! Ooh! Come on, fire one. Off with your arm, man. Oh, it's him. Aha! Okay, that's a cool one.
This isn't what I wanted.
Is that it? Search the kids.
There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me?
Yeah.
Perhaps it was something more.
Yeah, what's he covered in?
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
We all do, mate. I've got better bloody aim with a lightsaber than I have when I'm actually aiming.
Needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
No way.
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Okay. Oh!
No, 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 that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
You idiot. Ah, I love you. Wow. He saved your butt twice. You could have been eaten and everything, and then been crushed by rocks. Don't tell me you're gonna backstab him, you can't. You say no way. There's no way Adele can die this early anyway.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you.
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Okay.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my name?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
No, you don't.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home.
Dude! I think I'd be beat off an army!
That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost in contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry.
Jump up.
I'm here to destroy it.
I have no idea what made me jump.
Hold on.
It was a spider.
If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital will explode and take us with it.
So what? Hit that.
At last, it's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Right.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
Yeah.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
Oh.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Oh, crap. There's loads.
These bugs are very unhappy. Get him over! Oh my god! Yo, stop with it! What the hell? Go away!
These doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
Okay. Are they going to be like mates now?
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting...
Oh, is he still going to blow it up?
Junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you.
Is it like a Jedi mind trick or something?
I won't stop you from destroying this vault.
Or is it just because he saved his butt?
Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but... what else is there?
A choice.
A rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Amen, brother. Is it? I don't get to be looking longer.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Well, so we're going to her home planet. Ooh, what are they? Oh, crap, there's a lot of them.
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Why? So they're the satellites we were protecting when we were in the TIE Fighter.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do it. Hey, Balchula.
Bit harsh. Relax a little bit.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me.
You're a dead man when she's finished. Will you look at her face?
Activate the satellites now.
So are they getting ready to destroy the planet?
Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your
confused
only
at what they're doing.
Target.
Because she's going down there.
That is all. That is all.
Oh, mate, you're in for it. Oh, she's not happy at all, eh?
Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Hask is that other guy, innit? And they're a team. I wonder if he's going to give him, like, a command to kill her or something. Or I wonder if he's just going to say, like, make sure the mission goes through and she comes back. She weren't happy anyway. Like, I wouldn't be if they're gonna blow my home planet up. They'd be peed off.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating.
That's how we're walking this long entire way.
Our people.
Oh my god, I can't even run.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Commander Versio, you're clear.
We just go rescue people, I notice it. But then they're gonna kill them. I want one.
Assess Sector 2B security before departure. These civilians are already on edge. Yes, sir.
Get R2D2. Not
security protocols are in place for your protection. Do not attempt to leave Vardos. Anti-air encampments will incinerate unauthorized vehicles in flight. For your protection, remain in your homes.
Oh, is that where we're
going? Special forces, let them through.
Yeah. It's ever protected.
Person. Civilians could die here.
We've put our troopers in harm's way as well.
Then evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aina. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
Ooh.
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Go ahead. Maybe that's because I listen.
It is about time. Hide in Versio. The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
But she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
He is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important.
Come. Wow. That must make me feel wonderful.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go now. Go.
Whoa. What are you doing?
No. Stop.
Ooh.
This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off world. Go.
No. Don't you?
I am your commander. Stand down.
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders?
See, he were a bit funny about the Empire anyway, weren't he? This is kind of just to offer. He said it to Luke.
So
they're going to become rebels?
Yes.
Oh, that'd be quite interesting.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you.
Oh, so she didn't even kill him, she just shot him.
Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Yeah, I thought you were going to kill her. I thought you were meant to kill her anyway. Or was it... Like I said, I wonder if we're just meant to, like, bring the back.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
New orders.
Right. So we got to sneak about.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Inferno is close. Keep an eye out.
They don't see us.
Let's get it that way.
Done.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet.
Where's he going? Oh, he's there. I thought his thing was moving then. I thought he was running off, like, actually across it. Let's kick his butt just to be on the safe side. You know what? Yeah. Fit in it. That'll be. Oh, that'll be. Let's go.
We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Let's keep it together, Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial contact. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. Slice this.
You heard the Admiral. What?
Think I got something.
I hate it. Well,
that wasn't very sneaky, was
it? We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Oh, there's people.
Slice that.
We need to change the weapon.
Hunting special forces? This is suicide.
This is what we signed up for.
I could zap all
need to disable.
Charging. Boom! Well,
enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
Ooh, that was nice.
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Wow.
Need a slice.
You're shooting civilians down. That's, well, then again, it is Empire, isn't it?
This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
Run by accident.
Slice it.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT.
Oh, that's one of the big ones, isn't it? Oh. I need to go here. There.
Inferno has escaped Sector 2B. All units advance on Sector 9S.
I don't like the look of that storm. Nothing we can do about
it. These loads. I've got a feeling no matter what I do, I'm going to end up getting a gunfight.
Shock the area.
Gonna look around.
Did it kill? Did it kill him off? I can't be sure that's injured health. Oh my god! That was brilliant.
Shock the area!
Just go for the sticky thing. My robot's glitched! There's a robot glitch! What are you doing? Ow!
There's the walker.
Wow.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo.
Exactly. What are they doing? And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Oh my god. A robot right about now.
Keep firing!
You know what? I'm dead! Why did my robot glitch? I want the shotgun. Vanguard.
Sector 9 is. Don't give them a target.
guns blazing there. I got a sick headshot then.
Targeting dishes.
Go. Hey, glitch this time.
In the sector.
Right. Here we go. Oh, bloody robot glitched.
Hey, we have Imperial comms again.
That's what it looks like inside.
Patch me into the Corvus. Commander, I've got the civilians you sent to the ship. Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hask will send troopers to capture the raider. Yes, Commander.
Oh, it just automatically walks.
No matter what they say. Careful in that storm. Scout Rocker!
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
Ow! Ow! Oh, fuck, I killed him.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
Memorable, dear.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
Oh, they're here. How am I missing all these shots?
There, the main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable
please
every target in the sector.
I were missing, but at the same time, I was
hit
back one. Oh, he's not even down. He's not even down. I thought he was down.
You're clear to fire on the dish.
What? Oh. So slow this. Come on.
Dead! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. We have a barricade blocking our path.
These don't have texture, particularly these. What?
Keep blasting it, we've got nowhere else to go.
How am I not dead then? I should have.
that, Commander. We're almost out of this.
Oh, there's another one. Oh.
Corvus, we are nearly there. Hurry, Commander. The storm is...
No, hide it above us.
What? Oh, goodness sake. I thought I did already, yeah.
Corvus, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
I didn't know you were my team, sorry. How are you not going down?
Copy that, Commander.
Right up here.
Enemy officer.
Stay out of the open.
Oh, hello. Yes, please.
Keep another unit inbound.
What?
Take cover!
Man, this is... Where's this other unit? Hold you over here!
They'll do everything they can to keep us grounded!
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yes. Wait, have I got a kill back? Bad aiming!
ATST incoming!
Hold off that scout walker!
Please don't die! Please don't die!
Ramp is down! You're clear to board!
What? Oh, we did it! Jesus, I nearly died! Oh my god, I 100% health! Start. I don't get what them satellites are doing. I don't understand what they're doing. There's a lot of them, but they don't seem to be doing anything. Like the Earth, unless it's a unless it's creating that storm.
Admiral Versio, Agent Ask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander Has.
Dude got promoted for betraying his mate. What a dick.
So.
Oh, this must be it. Next mission.
We're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
shaken. We're confused. But safe.
I wonder if that's why he glitched out, because he needed fixing.
I just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just going to toss us in Sunspot.
Sorry, love, he's got links.
Can even say a word.
You know, Luke. Don't like this.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm going to let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.